Hello, and we're off on our travels once more, and today we're in Slovyansk, which is in the Donetsk province of Ukraine, to the east of the country, and here in a couple more towns, and then you get to the areas where you wouldn't want to visit from this side of the border anyway. And we're on the look for count for trolleys. I managed to get a trolley into town. The actual trolley start or route doesn't go anywhere near the station, and it's something of a resort here. Lakes are treated like they're beach. Anyway, they're very, very infrequent. We might only get one or two at best. Anyway, let's see what we can get.
Well, there's not yet another trolley coming along, so it definitely isn't quite as bad as we thought it would be at first. But I definitely think at the moment this is one of the less frequently visited trolleybus systems. And what a lovely day for it. Temperature about 26, 27. Here in my shorts and sandals. Well, I had a slightly uneasy feeling back there when I saw a soldier at a window. Anyway, very politely, just asked to film just down the road. That's obviously the centre of the National Guard there. And that was all. That's not a problem. Very polite, shook hands. I think the town centre's been virtually rebuilt. There's a few bullet holes here and there, but I think the worst of the damage has been restored. They've had 5 years now to do it. And pretty calm as part of the world, really.